Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. Today, in this video, I am going to tell you how to draw standing line. So, let's start. For standing line, start from the red line. Go down, 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 down and touch the last straight line like this. This is standing line. Now let's make it again. Start from the red line. Go down, 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 down and touch the red line like this. This is standing line. Start from the red line. Go down, 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 down and touch the last red line. So this is my standing line. So students, look at this picture. In this picture, the kite is going towards the boy in standing position. So let's draw standing line from the kite to the boy. Start from up, go down, 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 down and down. This is my standing line. Let's do it again. Start from up. Go down, 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 down and down. Start from up. Go down, 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 down and down. Start from up. Go down, 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 down and down. Students, I hope you all learn how to draw standing line. Thanks for watching.